Everything I do, I do for us.
Just not about the horror and the scares and the jumps. It's about a journey through the mind of a man like Charlie Peck.
And just when you get to the very end of the movie, you think you know what happened, we pull the rug out from under you yet again.
That's always the goal, to really provide entertainment that people are going to feel they haven't seen before.
Dennis, Megan, and Michael have really brought so much to this, and it's a very scary, edge-of-your-seat thriller.